Hi everyone, I'm Shanpal from Kolkata. I'm doing a Bachelor in Pharmacy from NSHM Knowledge Campus, and I'm currently pursuing an internship with Indian Zero in digital marketing domain. Today I would like to talk about the effectiveness or significance of AIDA model. First of all, what's AIDA model stands for? It stands for attention, interest, desire, connection. This model is basically used in marketing that describes the steps a customer should undergo during the process of purchasing a product. It's also used in advertising. Now let's have a brief explanation of each. Attention is basically the attraction that a customer grows towards his product. Interest gradually grows with attraction. Now desire, the product information or the labeling should be such that the customer should have the desire to use it. Finally, it's action, that is the purchasing of the product. Now using of the AIDA model in copywriting and marketing gradually increases the chances of converting your prospect into customer. So it's not a one-step solution. It's not as easy as popping a single word in your templates. So using of digital portfolio is very necessary and comes into play. It makes the work very easy. So yeah, definitely recommend everyone to use digital portfolio to apply your creative thoughts and writing.